I just learned how to fold another beautiful and epic model, and yet so simple, a Luna Moth. Nice. You want to see me fold one? So you gotta begin with the desired color side down. Here it goes. I'm just gonna mark the middle because I don't want to make a complete fold here. It's pretty similar to the butterflies that are early made. They will be here. you have it. An amazing Luna Moth. If you enjoyed watching my video, please click here to subscribe. Also, give me a thumbs up. And stay tuned for the next videos. See you next time. My origami is silent. What about yours?